Hello everyone and welcome back to Atelier Ryza. As you can see, we are right where we last left off. And yeah. Time to check everything we can make. Actuate and select. Actuate materials will automatically toss in materials. While select all, will select all necessary materials from the container. Press right bumper while selecting the material loop. Use Actuate materials. You can choose to prioritize by quality. To use select all, press right bumper while picking materials to put a checkmark next to them. Then press A to add two items. Use Actuate materials to simplify the synthesis, or use select all to toss in a bunch of materials at once. Okay, that's simple enough. Not like I can really make any of this just yet. This requires 4 materials, but cloth and rainbow gray. Sand. Seafood. Flowers. Synthesize a bomb type item, huh? Crimson or gunpowder. Maybe this one's easier. Oh, explosive uni ingress ones. That sounds a lot easier. Uni gunpowder fuel. Medicinal flower plant. Okay. So, oh, there's the quests. There's quite a lot. Learn unwavering. Oh, that's rewards. Okay. Gather at the secluded farm and raise and register. Synthesize a bomb type item. Use a core item in battle. Attack an enemy's weak point in battle. Use Excel dive in battle. And some beacon. Reach the northernmost tower. Oh yeah, that was... well, that would probably take a while. Okay, so... I already forgot. Ryza District and Secluded Farm. Yeah, seems to be around here. I haven't really been here. No. I'm so busy these days. I sure go check on my boat. Boat, huh? I guess I need to actually find the harvestable resources like that. Beehive! a discovery. I feel like I'm already going the wrong way. At least I can just... Yeah, I can just... Yeah, I guess that wouldn't really... That wouldn't be fine, huh? Still amused me that it was an option. Oh, I just made it right back here. Okay. What else? Suspicious. Kinda wish I could just jump down there. Right, that's where I found the beehives. That just leads back up, so yeah, let's go this way! Good pasture. Hello! Shouldn't wonder if like that troublesome goat. There we go. Snake slow. And just grass. That one smells like the devil. Yeah. It's a bit hard to tell which trees can or cannot be gathered. Yeah. I guess it's the one with the ones with apples. Well, that works. Let's keep exploring a bit anyway. They're in positive stance! Okay. Is that like... Oh, there it is. Increases stone gauge damage against target. Huh. Well, that sounds convenient. Sunny honey power. Down and fresh berries. I'm gonna be spending a while over here, aren't I? Probably not that long. Hello, goat. I get the feeling I shouldn't have done that. It just doesn't sound like something I should be doing, you know? I could totally have gone that one. Oh well. I don't seem like there's anything there anyway. I've already checked that area, I think. What's that little corner over there? I guess if the map doesn't have it connected, then it just doesn't It's exactly that. It's a little corner with nothing else. Suspicious. Very suspicious. Seaside Hill, new discovery, yay! Hello! That Morris fella is nothing but troll. Completely disregarded what I had to say to him. Who was Moritz again?
Yes,
it's only been a few minutes and I already forgot. Oh, it does have time passing. I wonder if there's different gutter levels in tonight. Maybe in some areas. For now, let's go back to a room. Well, I can definitely make this. Makes sense. Explosive Yoni, one unit. Spawn, rank D, I guess it won't be so easy. Range spread, scattered in spikes. Yeah, probably a good idea. Well, you made one.
Oh,
じゃあ、作ったか。感心感心。それで作ったのはいいんだけど、これって何？これは外で冒険をするときに役立つ道具だ。
魔物に襲われて怪我をした時に直す薬、魔物に投げつけて倒す爆弾など、いろいろだな。That does sound useful.
ひょっとして私たちを助けてくれた時の謎の爆発も？そう、あれも錬金術で作った爆弾の一つだ。道具があれば冒険の安全性も一気に高まる。イエーイ！そうなんだ。じゃあ私もじゃんじゃん爆弾投げて大活躍できる？
That might be a bit much.
それもできなくはないが、そうだな。そろそろこれを渡しておこうか。これは？コアクリスタルという。お前の作った薬や爆弾は使ったらなくなるよな。
あ？それは当然そうでしょう。
ところがだな。まずこのコアクリスタルの中に
ありがとう。早速使ってみるね。
Nice. Tutorial, core items. Insert an item into a core crystal in order to turn it into a core item. This item will consume core charges and will not be used up in itself. However, if you run out of core charges, you won't be able to use it, so timing is key. You can attach an item through the equipment menu. The number of items you can attach depends on the weapon type, so pay attention. Also, you can't attach an item if its level is higher than the character's dexterity. Makes sense? Be careful about which item you'd like to give to which ally. Just remember that healing items can be used from the basket. If you use an item from the basket, this will still use a core charge, so pay attention to that. They are converting items. If you run out of core charges, you can't use that item anymore, but convert will let you restore your charges. The converted item will be disabled, but in exchange it will refill your core charges. The higher the item level, the faster it will be converted. The item you disable will be usable again once you return to your home base. Okay, interesting. You can also convert directly through the basket menu. If you're running low on core charges, just convert before jumping back into battle. Cool, cool. Which means... Whip. There we go. Might as well. So I guess there wasn't much of a point of making it expensive in that case, but... I'm sure later on I'll make better stuff and yeah. Still no idea what Excel Drive is. It bothers me because we have like no. A lot more things now. So those are all materials, consumables, equipment. Maybe they're like automatic or something. I mean, that looks equipable, that's ammunition. Synthesis. And yeah. Starting to open up, aren't they? Can't really do fishing, but There's a new person out there. Might as well talk to them. Old Town Cemetery. It caused me a thief. I just have sensitive skin, so I don't like going out during the day. I like to go for walks after the sun goes down. I guess that one was just a rumor after all. Sunstone! I'm not sure I should be gathering from the cemetery, but... oh well, I already did. There's fishing spots around here, but that's about it, isn't it? I really shouldn't be doing that. Like, wait, that's illegal! What was this one? Trepe Hill. Yep, that's a new place, alright. There's a person to talk to. Waterfall Basin. Those are part of the ruined foundations now that I think about it. You alright there?
Why are there so many stairs?
Family built their home somewhere so inconvenient. It's got a gorgeous view, but still, I guess the moss is really strong. Strong. I don't buy that. Northern Windflower. Pretty! Hillside Relic. Exploring is fine and nice and yay, I like exploring. I guess there wouldn't be much over here, huh? Okay. Don't mind as I used. Collect all your flowers. Oh, is that guy? You're the statue, right? What business did you have with the runners? Kicking your freaking ass. Right, that doesn't count? Who cares? Is closed for now. There's that too, but wouldn't go there anyway. Well, this is probably a little faster. Okay, grass veins. So, quality.
What
Oh, is it because of the quality based? Trades. Oh, some cure. Quality. The wool don't really. Let's beans. Make one of these. That sounds really useful. Also, alchemy level. Yay!
なんだこの分厚い本。アンデルさんに教わった文字が表紙に書かれてる本を地下の書庫から見つけてきたんだ。へえ、何が書いてあるの？そう。そうって。これ古い文献に使われてる言語の辞書なんだって。まずはこれを把握するのが当面の宿題ってわけ。
わかんねえ言葉の辞書を引いて意味があるのか。以前から本に共通する文字列のメモは取ってたんだ。地道な作業をよく行なしたって褒められちゃったよ。ああ、makes sense。そういえば、ちょくちょく何か書いてたっけ。よかったじゃない。今までの努力が実って。実るかどうかこれから決まるんだよ。頑張らないと。
That sounds right。
意気込みはいいけど、なんで自分の家でやんないのよ。レントもいるし。ここ、私のアトリエなの？それはうちでやってたら親がうるさいからだよ。そのための溜まり場だしな。名前は変わってもやることは変わんねえよ。Yeah,
that's also
true。年金術師って言っても、そう簡単に暮らしは変わらないか。Yep。
Tutorial, action orders. You can now give action orders, which allow you to execute cooperative actions with your teammates. During battle, inactive members may sometimes give a cue for an action order. Right. Each member has their own unique action order, so make sure